agenda. It's a spiritual thing. It's a movement, a culture. It's like a church, a religion, some may say. House music will never die. The very air we breathe, the sun and the moon that lights up the sky, a magnet that pulls us all together. It will never die.
Farewell to House. Farewell to House. Memories live on. No more jacking my body from midnight till dawn. I'm moving. I've spent years in this house. Sweat, tears in this house. Moved away fears in this house. There's so many rooms, echoing tunes off walls. The rhythm rises and falls. I'm lost in music. This was my house. Foundation built to last. But now, its time has passed. Farewell to house.
Who got it? Dwayne Johnson. He was cut from the Canadian Football League early on in his career. He could have quit, but instead he worked very hard, faced many challenges, and is now a super, super famous movie star. One of my favorites. Did you know that coaches and professional scouts look for athletes who don't just have skill? They want someone who wants to learn, who is coachable, and will give 100% effort in their practices. They want someone with a growth mindset. What they don't want is somebody who thinks they are already good enough, they don't need to learn, and are not coachable. These people have a fixed mindset. A fixed mindset is the opposite of a growth. These people either think they're born good or born not so good. They cannot learn.
Thank you. Ik kan niet.